To Randolph County now, where a man is hospitalized because of a crash that involved a train as well as a tractor trailer.
Yeah, this was a really bad scene. North Carolina State Highway Patrol deputies say that Wade Dinger didn't yield his tractor trailer to an oncoming train, and that's what caused the crash. It happened on Glenola Industrial Drive near Highway 311. The train hit the back part of the trailer, which was loaded up with foam. Deputies say charges are pending.